People living in the hills are also facing trouble as the passenger transportation has come to a standstill in the national highway because of the ongoing COVID situation. Many families used to make a living by selling vegetables and other items collected from the hills and forest by the side of the national highway. But as the transportation has come to a standstill, they are in extreme trouble. For those whose miseries are daily companions, they seldom see the light of happiness. For many years, the indigenous people have been selling forest produce on both sides of the national highway. People travelling by vehicles used to stop and buy those vegetables, earning 2 pennies from it. The tribes used to earn their livelihood. But as the corona curfew has been imposed in the entire state, centering the serious situation of COVID pandemic in its second wave, people are mostly at homes because of travel restrictions. Because of no passengers plying on the roads, the tribes are unable to sell any of their produce. In the 34-mile stretch of National Highway, people of poor tribal families of Bhadraipara sit with vegetables from the forest. But no passenger stops at present. Moreover, there is very little traffic on the road because of the ongoing pandemic. At present, these people have become helpless. Only with the little amount of free ration provided by the government, they are not able to run their families. The poor tribal areas are wondering when they will be free from this miserable condition.
How much big are you? Where are you from?
Where are you from?
Lockdown lag gaya.
Sangsar ki bhabe chole?
Sangsar ekon bhabe chole. Kotai beshto na bhalo ta amar ishe sas kala gaya. Jodi lockdown hoile. আমি শুনাছি বর্ষা শুনলে বর্ষা আগে কত না বলে আমি শেষ খাবো না
রেশন সামগ্রী পাননি রেশনের চাল টাল পাননি
চাল তো পাই
এইগুলো আজকে বিক্রি হইব না কি মনে করেন
পাঁচ মনে তো মনে করতো না কেমনে বিক্রি গাড়ি খামানিয়া আমি মনে করছি
এই জায়গাটার কি নাম
বাদরে করা
The poor indigenous people living in the hills of the state have urged the government for increased assistance for them as their livelihood has come to a miserable situation because of the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. Bureau report, Halabol.